Wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Patriots. Beautiful pass by Tom Brady.
Yeah, Brady!
He's awesome.
I can't believe Giselle gets to sleep with him. I wish I was a supermodel.
Hey, it's a commercial. Jerome, switch over to the red zone.
Screw that. I say we put on the bone zone.
What's that?
Oh, it's awesome. They show every sex scene on TV without all the boring dialogue and plot.
Okay, once again, nothing is happening on Homeland, but over on Masters of Sex, Lizzie Kaplan is hooked up to electrodes and getting it from a guy who sounds American, but probably isn't. Hey, we're gonna split the screens now, because my producer's telling me on Game of Thrones, we got a malnourished albino plowing a girl in a tub as he names dragons. Up, there's a Bone Zone alert for girls, which we'll ignore, because it's Gabby Hoffman Donald Ducking it. Last time we went to that, we lost a lot of subscribers. And we're keeping an eye on the Nick. We don't want to bring you dead boobs, but if they're alive, we'll get you over there.
Ah, crap. It's almost 3. I gotta get out of here.
What? It's Sunday.
Yeah, the airline's making us all attend a seminar about what to do if someone flies a drone into your flight path.
Yeah, I hear that kind of obnoxious behavior is very big right now in the dangerous idiot community.
Really? I didn't see that in the newsletter this month. Just a big article about how to tailgate a speeding fire truck to get places faster. Wait till I get to the golf course and find out there's no fire.
No, it's a serious problem. Nowadays, any moron could just order a drone online.
Oh.
There's no regulation.
Oh.
And most of them have cameras so people can spy on whoever they want and invade their privacy.
Oh.
Peter, are you ordering a drone right now?
You bet your ass I am. Owning a drone is gonna be a blast. Even more fun than when I had breakfast and bread. Hi, Lois. It's a great morning, no matter how you slice it.
Yeah, I don't know what this is, Peter, but we're 4 months behind on our mortgage.
Well, that's odd. It's not like we're short on dough.
I'm taking the kids, and I'm staying at my parents' for a while.
That's the yeast of my concerns.